Hey guys, welcome back. This is Medhat Shetty here, and today I'm going to show you the unboxing of JBL Creature 3 2.1 sound system with subwoofer. So let's get started with the unboxing. For this we will need a cutter. I ordered it from Amazon.in and it costed me around 4000 rupees. I preferred Amazon because they were giving a special discount for it. I'll show you the packaging here. It's full of air pockets. As you can see, a lot and lot of. So here is it, JBL Creature 3. Let's keep this aside and let's get started with the main unboxing. We'll open the seal first. So we have setup guide and I'll show you it later. So now let's get to the main product. Let's throw this bottle out. Boom. This is a subwoofer. Keep this out from the side. And these are the small speakers and an auxiliary cable. Okay guys, so now that I've removed each and every product from the box, and I have removed that dirty plastic over that because it was making a squeaky noise. So I preferred black color because it's very glossy and looks nice. So now I'll show you each item in detail. Untie the knots. Quickly, as soon as possible. The aux cable or the auxiliary, whatever your people say that. And this is a setup guide, how to set your speakers. It's in way different languages. So it's not in my use. And this product, I told you that I'll come to it later. So this is the power adapter. Around 100 to 240 volts, and I'll soon be uploading a review of this product and how it sounds. So please don't forget to subscribe and please hit the like button.